wholeness in the experience of being a part in itself. The experience of being a person, longing for that what the person is, the wholeness. And the person, this experience of a part in the wholeness, never can realize the wholeness itself. Though there never were a realized person or an enlightened one, no Buddha ever stepped into the world, 'cause no part can ever realize what the wholeness is. Just the wholeness is seeing that only wholeness is, and never were not, and never were not.